in the mix. 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 And if your man gives you trouble, just to move out on the double, and you don't let it trouble your brain, cause away goes trouble down the drain. Said away goes trouble down the drain. Drain, 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 drain.
Rockin' it, rockin' it, yes we are rockin' it, rockin' it, rockin' it, yeah. shot win.
But we're much more better than we were back then.
Not that we were before, but you always get some more. As long as the return is on the field is for.
Featuring DLB,
Tito,
and Mike C,
and Peso,
and we won't
S-T-O-B.
You see, we tell you from the top that our crew won't stop.
So let the bells jingle and let the champagne pop.
Oh, it's a celebration.
Sort of a dedication to all our fans throughout the nation.
Who's sending in letters and dialing on a card?
And for all the newcomers just getting on board.
Come if you had no doubt that we're rocking it,
rocking it.
For many of our students, this is the lesson you've been waiting for. Your first opportunity to be a disc jockey.
Band 1, hydrogen, H, plus 1. Sodium, Na, plus 1. Magnesium, Mg, plus 2. Aluminum, Al, plus 3. Potassium, K, plus 1. Calcium, Ca, plus 2. Chromium, Cr, plus 2, 3, 6.
Give me some more!
We're about to play a Bobby Freeman 45 RPM recording, but the turntable is set at 33 and a third, and the record plays very slowly. But let's pick up the tempo a bit, eh? Okay.
The object is to sound as smooth and professional as possible. Smooth and professional.
Control this.
is of the utmost importance to establish you and us together as producers of the highest quality product. And obviously, if the campaign proves successful, you will no doubt want to repeat with volume 2 at a later date. If you have any questions, please call us collect at area code 213, California.
Brainstorm, make a rainstorm. How rap groups run to keep the name warm. Putting heads to Betty Bollock. Check, check, check. Check, check. One, two. All right. Man, talk about loose. That shit was loose.
Yeah, we had a real short time to rehearse that one, man, basically this afternoon. Because I had to do the warp tour and shit. So I had to drop from that shit and go to Shadow's house, and we just whipped something up for you guys. So big up to Scratch Con, Scratch Pickles, and big up to everybody. Thanks a lot.
But we don't make any apologies. I mean, we're doing the best we can out here, you know what I'm saying? All right, check this shit out. You heard Cut's lesson 4, you heard his lesson 6, you heard my lesson 4, sort of. And now there never was one. There never was lesson 5. Alright, so check this shit out. From the legendary Double D and Steinsky, helping us out with lesson 3 and lesson 2 on his keyboard. Give it up for my man Steinsky all the way from New York City, y'all.
When he reached the edge of the woods, he noticed a path leading in, and he decided to follow it. He followed the sounds, which led to a clearing where he found an old man. He stood motionless as the old man approached him. It was meant to be. Trust the wisdom and knowledge contained in rhythm. And then, without missing a beat, the old man waved his hand in the air, and the drums appeared, and the lessons began.
We're gonna do a song that you never heard before.
Record to bring you a special bulletin. The reports of a flying saucer hovering over the city have been confirmed. The flying saucers are real.
Oh! ladies and gentlemen.
You don't have to say anything and you don't have to do anything. Or maybe just whistle. You know how to whistle, don't you, Steve? You just put your lips together and...
Once recorded, never dies. And each time we play a recorded voice from the past, its owner seems to live again for us. This is a special magic, something that a photograph in a history book can't do.
Okay, we're just going to do numbers that we know, you know, because we've never played together before.
Mix it nice. Let the good times roll.
Sorry, Squire, I'll scratch the record.
Wherever you are tonight, what's like? Listening to the sound of my voice. I want you to know God wants to heal you. I'm ready.
Give me a beat.
I'm ready. Hallelujah.
Every one of my records means something. Don't touch my records.
What you are about to hear is a recording of the live, on-the-spot report of one of the most celebrated disasters of all time.
We have dispatched a special mobile unit to the scene, and we'll have our commentator, Carl Phillips, give you a word picture of the scene as soon as he can reach there from Princeton. In the meantime, we take you to the Hotel Martinet in Brooklyn, where Bobby Millett and his orchestra are offering a program of dance music.
Lesson 2.
I'd like to know, are you really ready for some super dynamite soul? Introducing the world's greatest entertainer, Mr. Dynamite, the amazing Mr. Please Please himself, the hardest working man in show business. Ladies and gentlemen, the star of the show, James!
Round.
Get up.
Get on up.
Get up.
Get
up.
Get on up.
Stay on the scene.
Get on up.
Like a sex machine.
Get on up.
Get up.
Get on up.
Get up.
Get on up.
Stay on the scene.
Get on up.
Like a sex machine.
Get on up.
Get up.
Get on up.
Stay on the scene.
Get on up.
Like a sex machine.
Get on up.
Wait a minute.
Fuck it.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
Yeah.
You've got to ask yourself one question. Do I feel lucky? Well, do you, Bunk?
Executives in the business suits, Texans in the cowboy boots, officials of the government, and those on unemployment drive around in limousines to rock the people scene, rock the house, y'all.
Now then, let us have some fun.
What's up, Doc?
Cha cha cha, forward, back, cha cha cha, back, forward. forward.
What you gonna play now?
Get up off of that thing and dance to you better. Get up off of that thing and dance to you. Sing it now.
Get up off of that thing and dance to you better. Get up off of that thing. Try to release that pressure.
Boys and girls, you may be wondering who I am.
The original Steinsky!
Steinsky!
I spend hours at my sampler.
And say, children, what does it all mean?
Thanks a lot for letting us do that shit, y'all. That shit meant a lot to me and my man Cut. Big up my man Steinsky, y'all, for real, for making history for DJs.
And big up to Double D, who couldn't be here today, all right? He's in New York. So Double D and Steinsky, DJ Shadow, Cut Chemist, J-Rock, Shortcut, ISP, Bay Area. What up?
Make some noise for my man DJ Shadow, Cut Chemist, and Steinsky.
Yo.